Yes, I do.
What do you feel like doing?
Killing people.
You still feel like killing people?
Yes.
Describe the feeling that you get when you feel like killing people.
Well, last March 11th, I was hallucinating, and I took a razor blade and I cut a man's throat.
Yeah.
Chainsaws. That's another fable that they've come up with, that I use chainsaws on. See, chainsaws are messy.
Yep.
All you get is little, all over me I have these little pieces of meat. Now that's a pain in the neck if I use chainsaws. Now would I want to ruin a good shirt with a chainsaw?